Thank you. Right, I just have to load in a load of new sounds for this next piece, which is called A Text of Five Rooms. I've been working with, well, the violins and old friends to me, but covering it and myself and all this stuff and all these leads and switches has just been something I've been doing the last 4 years, I suppose. But it's made me realise that the violin itself has become a totally different instrument. It's not the thing that one generally associates with violin. So I've written a piece of music that conveys maybe some of these thoughts. It's just an old wooden box with vibrating strings. So just one man. This is always the bit when I wish I had an accomplice who could come and tell jokes and entertain for a moment, because I just have to have a moment of concentration while I get everything in the right place, otherwise we end up with a mess. So one second. That was the first time that I performed with it, and it's really behaved itself, that's a wonderful thing. Which was great, because it's a brand new program, it's not kind of properly available at the moment. So it's always a bit touch and go as to what's going to happen, but that's my risk. You see, believe it or not, I'm actually pursuing the path of this particular program called LISA, because I believe that in the end it's going to enable me to get rid of all this stuff, and in the end I'll just have new violin and a tiny little computer that will run LISA, so that's what this is all about.
Thank you. notes.
Thank you.
Thank you.